Olguța Vasilescu a citit de pe foaie un discurs în care textul era transcris fonetic. Textul citit de ministrul muncii era despre femeile din România și despre modul în care acestea sunt integrate pe piața muncii.
The main measures aim at improving the economic performance of the existing enterprises led by women to accessing the existing financing sources from the state budget.
Discursul Olguței Vasilescu a amintit de engleza vorbită în anii 90 de Ion Iliescu. Singura diferență este că Iliescu nu citea de pe foaie transcrierea fonetică.
I think first of all this political confrontation, the elections, is the fifth one after the revolution, after 15 years. So I think there is first of all the sign of the normality. The type of the consolidation of the democratic evolution of our society. Independently of the results of the vote, and we shall see after the counting the result, we had already two alternances to the power, including the presidents, so it's only a proof of the free democratic elections.